Alright, so back on here. Got my line up. I've seen these. It's not a trick online. I thought I'd try it out myself. So I'm going to start on this pike and then set the pole bars up on this one here. And then start running that in as well. That's that done with the little clips that we use in the line. Looks quite nice, to be honest. Alright, put on with some better clips, I think, and a bit more weight on it. That's that done. I'm just going to set this side up now, put some pattern on here, set the gable profiles up, the box section, and then start running this through. Alright, that's that set up. The other profiles on there. That thing needs to do with that is just normally put two levels on and just plumb it that way. Put the lines on now and then off again. Let's go. So that's up to scaffold lift now. So thanks for watching, I'll see you at the next one.